Hello, today we are going to start with our lesson 1 discussion, that is our internal organs and their features. In this today we will discuss about the circulatory system. The circulatory system is responsible for transportation of substances, that is your nutrients, to and from various parts of the body. This system comprises of 3 parts, that is heart, blood and blood vessels. We know that the heart is located between the lungs and behind the sternum. It is located a little to the left of the middle of our chest and is about the size of our fist. The function of the heart is to pump blood throughout the body. We know that blood is a red colored fluid which flows inside the blood vessels. The blood dissolves nutrients and other substances that are required by the other parts of the body and transports them to those different parts. And it also carries away the waste material from different parts of the body. Blood flows throughout the body through a network of fine tubes that are called blood vessels. There are 3 types of blood vessels. First is arteries, second is veins, and third capillaries. The blood vessels that carry oxygen-rich blood from the heart to different body parts are called arteries, and the blood vessels that carry oxygen deficit blood, that carry the impure blood, that is carbon dioxide, from different parts of the body back to the heart, and they are called as veins. And the blood capillaries carry blood deep into the organs and tissues. Our heart beats about 72 times per minute. So have a look at the diagram of heart. That is the main organ of your circulatory system. And the second diagram, that is blood vessels, show arteries and veins. We know that arteries carry oxygen-rich blood from the heart to different body parts, and veins carry the impure blood with carbon dioxide from different parts of the body back to the heart. So, in our next video, we will discuss about the digestive system. Thank you.